I go with you. Promise me you won't hurt them. You have my word.
All right, listen up. Everybody, I want 24/7 monitoring of the Hudson and East Rivers. If you see anything unusual, you come to me first.
I've got this, Alec.
And why haven't you found Jace yet?
Don't forget who you're talking to. I am still the head of this institute.
And my brother is still missing.
Jace is done. Valentine will never be there. I know what you're going through. Don't let it get the best of you. You'll make it out alive. Oh, people like us.
So, you, Alec and Jace, are like family?
In every way, he's like my brother. Our parents took Jason when he was 10. We trained together. Learned to fight side by side.
I grew up with him. I fought by his side. He's my brother. He's my best friend.
And more also, he fought with this party and me.
Revoke the dead or alive order. Jace is one of us.
Challenging the authority of the head of the Institute is grounds for severe punishment, including de-ruining.
Go ahead and de-ruin me. We won't let you do this.
He's closer than blood. He's my paramotor.
Jace is not a traitor.
You know he's not here. Otherwise, he would have felt something, right?
I don't feel anything, Izzy. That's what scares me.
Because I know what it's like to lose someone you love. My brother is counting on me. Just, you can kill me. Just please let me get to him first.
Listen to her.
No, Alec. I've already lost both parents to Idris and a brother to Valentine. I'm not gonna lose you too.
Izzy, you said it yourself. We have no choice.
That was before I knew you can die. No, get up.
He needs me, Iz. And I can't live without him.
If you go too deep by the angel, Alec, I will kick your ass when you get home.